As close neighbors, India and Nepal share unique ties of friendship and cooperation, characterized by an open border and deep-rooted people-to-people contacts. RuPay, the first global card payment network from India, has financially empowered more than 70 crore Indians from all sections of the society. Through its affordability, convenience of use and wide acceptance, RuPay has already become a global brand under the leadership of Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. The Nepal SBI Bank, with support from Nepal Rashtra Bank, is now making RuPay cards functional on all Nepal SBI points of sale machines in Nepal. 1400 such machines are present in major locations across Nepal, including iconic sites such as Pashupatinath, Lumbini, Janakpur, Manakamna, etc. The launch of RuPay in Nepal would be a milestone in bilateral and regional financial connectivity. It will facilitate tourism into Nepal, bring in foreign exchange and strengthen people-to-people linkages. It will also make travelling easier for Indian tourists and pilgrims. RuPay launch in Nepal is yet another symbol of the priority attached by India to the development of India's neighbourhood, captured under India's Neighbourhood First policy.